Athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Now back to the ring.
Ouch! To the face again!
She should wear a steel mask. Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect. The Bulgarian brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right, power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with the ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE. Oh, look at this. Rusev doing some good work here.
Great offense by John Cena. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Back now inside the ring. Unleashing it for the second. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
He's taking some offense, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick. From the top!
Oh, man, is he fired up. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Not giving John Cena a chance to recover. Smart.
King incoming.
Onto the floor. Getting back into the ring now.
Great offense by Rusev.
Escapes the hold.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. Will it be?
Boy, he just got laid out.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Ooh, Rusev gets dropped. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Three.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Inside the ring now.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And that was a huge counter.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
What a counter. Great reversal.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
All right, man.
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Great counter.
Whoa, same reversal by John Cena.
Here's the cover for the win.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Hey, and he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Cena has taken on a lot of damage, and it's got to be taking its toll.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight. I hope this doesn't end in the countout. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Nine.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Cena's in trouble.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. Oh, that one hit the mark.
Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as his shoulders are down.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He was able to reverse that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Paying attention to the back now. And Rusev has all the momentum once more.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Nice reversal.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. This match has taken so much out of this, and he goes for the cover.
This is it.
This is an undying will to succeed.
For the pin and the win.
One, two.
And the offensive dis-
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
And John Cena gains momentum in this match.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I tell you one thing, Kane. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
Reversal. Rusev showing his skills.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
Keep your eye on Cena. Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
That is John, the FTF. The FTF is locked in.
You better tap.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Hey, it's a schoolboy for the win.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, John